We would like to start with a message, not a film, but a message from Lady Fiona Montagu. And as much as I know her from the past, she actually is a very dedicated, inspiring and devoted server of this cause. So I'm sure that her words will be landing in your hearts just the same way.
So this is on behalf of Lady Montagu, who can't join us here in person, but sent her words to me to read out to you all. There is a groundswell of frustration and longing for change. It's a driving force which is gathering momentum, something that has been ignited in the emotional life of the many. In these uncertain and turbulent times, our resolve and loving cooperation with each other in the service of others is the task in hand. As we all reflect upon the rapidly changing global situation, politically and economically, what an exciting and challenging time it is to be a member of the Club Budapest. Every day I manifest my highest soul frequency and call upon the forces of light and the power of timelessness to sweep through this glorious but troubled planet. Erwin Maslow first came into my life in 1997. When I was instrumental in the launch of the Club of Budapest International at the House of Lords. What an exciting event that was. A pivotal moment in my life, the chance to become a small part of defining and deciding the human future. Peter Ustinov was our guest at the honor of the House of Lords event. I remember saying to him, "I'm a gypsy, Peter. I belong nowhere." "No, no," he responded, "you're like me. You're a global citizen. We belong everywhere." And of course he's right, we all belong everywhere. A brotherhood of peaceful humanity, respecting each other through people's truths. The Club of Budapest has always been a noble impulse and a wake-up call. The power of the original manifesto comes from its message, a message of warning, but also a commitment of hope. There is some curial magician in our Erwin, the way he's orchestrated us all to join him on this fascinating evolutionary journey. Not for nothing as a composer. He has always had an extraordinary talent for gathering the greatest thinkers, movers, and shakers of our time. Fellow lightbearers, and one of his supreme talents is his ability to persuade mega busy luminaries to find the time to participate in the Club of Budapest and its conferences. The power of involved individuals is the value, but the power of a group of such people is beyond measure. That is the fact of natural law and ancient wisdom. So it is indeed a pleasure and a privilege to contribute to my optimistic voice to your event today.